for this. Hi everyone! Just a little reminder, Hell is indeed compromised and will be unavailable for the foreseeable future. I am Lucy, with an IE, like Lucifer, and cause it's cute. I have been assigned to tell you all that this is a worldwide broadcast and you have all been reassigned to different positions on the planet Earth. Now this may seem as a shock to most of you, but what I want to get clear is this was not planned in any way, so we are dealing with the worst case scenario. So first of all, those of you who find yourselves indoors, you are the lucky ones. Do not go outside lest your sin be corrupted by the humans and their God. Those of you who are outside are probably dead already, so don't worry about it. For the moment, we do have a few things to go over, though, which are very important. Each of you has been assigned to a different continent around the world, and each continent has been divided into sin categories, based on what sin is most prominent in that region, and also ones that we threw in there because it was fun. So, I'll just tell you what those are right now. We have Europe, greed, because of colonialism. North America, which is gluttony, because America. South America, which is lust. You know why. We have Oceania, envy, because we all know you're going to be Europe. We just do, okay? You're not. Next, we have Asia, wrath. Because if you could make it just 1 year without a world-destroying threat, this one would probably be different. But we're not there yet, so let's keep working on it, okay? Okay. Next is Africa. This one's pride, because you get one song by Toto. One song, and you think you're all that. You think you're hot shit, but you're not. You're just not, okay? Swear to God, if I keep hearing you brag about having that, I'm gonna kill someone. And it won't be the regular kind, the fun one. It'll be tedious, and it'll be boring, and it will involve books. So keep it dumb. Next is Antarctica. Sloth, because you lucky bastards get penguins and the rest of us get people. Okay, so it's important to know that for the rest of this broadcast, this won't be relevant for most of the world. This will just be for Europe, given that I am the continental manager. So if you're still here and you're from one of the other places, you should be able to find an information packet somewhere in your lockdown area, but if you can't, it's because your continental manager didn't do their job, and we're demons. Sucks to be you, I guess. So, within Europe, we will have different regional managers, which are basically there to keep an eye on you and make sure you don't go crazy. You won't be answering to me, you'll be answering to them. Unless you lucky ones are living in Britain and the areas around, because then you get me as your regional manager. But for the rest of you, I'd like to tell you that your ones will be Francois, who will be responsible for Central Europe, including mostly operating out of France. Francois? And next, finally, we have our Southern Europe advisor, who is... Oh, I'm just getting... One second. I'm just getting... Ah. So it seems our Southern Europe manager, Antonio, is dead. And that makes sense. Anyway, I wish you all the best luck on your new adventure. And, you know... Make someone miserable today, you know? Spread a little darkness. Okay, bye! Hey, Davina, Lizzie, how's it going?
Oh, pretty good. I've been listening to music, dancing, and torturing some souls, so pretty much the same as always.
I have eaten twice my body weight in donuts and cried in the corner for 3 hours. 5 times.
So, things always?
Yep. By the way, how's the new job treating you, Continental Manager?
Oh, please, don't call me that. Well, turns out no one's actually done their job anyway, you know? And no one's checked in since the evacuation, so I've got nothing to do. Anyway, this should be your job. You were always so much better at that management stuff than me.
All the yes?
Well, I do have a knack for breaking human spirits. And human resource guidelines. By the way, I assume this means we're not telling people about the evacuation day, right?
I think so.
Definitely. Not a word of it to anyone, ever. You're okay with that, right, Davina? I know you have a problem with keeping secrets.
Nope! I'll be fine.
You want to tell someone, don't you?
Oh, I want to tell everybody!
It's okay. Just try and relax yourself by watching a good show. Like Glee!
Or a terrible show. Like Glee!
I see where this call is going. If you'll excuse me, I'm going to go and watch Glee.
Me too, but for the other reason.
Okay, hang on a second.
Okay, thanks, bye!
Hello there! What are you doing?
Eating.
What are you eating?
Food.
Do you know what you should be doing?
What?
Playing this wonderful game!
There we go.
In this wonderful game known as the Game of Sin, 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 you will be able to do whatever you want without any repercussions. And don't worry, this isn't a game you play on your phone, or your tablet, or your console, or your fridge. This is a game you play in life. The game of life enables you to do all the things you've ever wanted to do. Hit your friends. Hit the books. Hit your friends with books. Read books. Or read your friends. Ooh, Braille. Play the pranks you've always wanted to, but without any of the consequences.
Bastard! Mummy, do you want a drink? I'll make myself some.
Big white
light, blue, moo moo juice. That's my cup, my favourite cup. I need my favourite cup. Ah, Bob the Builder. You are my favourite. Oi, you little!
See? Absolutely no consequences whatsoever.
Fucking hell.
To me, you can keep out of it.
Oh, look at
Well, maybe some consequences. But luckily for you, the only consequence you'll ever need to worry about is the fact that you will forsake your soul to hell forever. Happy gaming!
I've come to an important discovery. Someone, somewhere, knows what we did. I'm not sure who yet, but I am getting there.
Lucy, are you alright?
More than I ever have been. I see things clearly now.
Lucy, have you been drinking?
No, I don't need it. I'm much better without it. Sobriety's underrated.
Lucy, you know what happens to sober demons. Just please have a drink.
Aren't you going to ask how my investigation is going? I came to know things. About who's blackmailing us? I've learned all the secrets of 9 seasons of Gossip Girl.
Aren't there only 6 seasons?
I've worked out that Gossip Girl is either Kristen Bell...
No.
Ryan Reynolds...
I don't...
Or me.
You've gone insane.
I don't know about you, but I really think it's me.
Lucy, we only say this because we care. But please, have a bloody drink.
I thought you would understand, but you don't. I'm doing this for us. All I want is to keep us safe and to learn the secrets of daytime television. But you don't care. This is just something I have to do on my own.
Lucy, don't be like that. We really do want to help you.
No, you don't. You never cared about Gossip Girl.
For Satan's sake, Dan is Gossip Girl!
But that doesn't make sense. Don't speak to me again. Bye. I am good. I am really, really good. I can work this out all by myself. It's gonna be great. I just have to make sure that the sins don't take over. Sandals and socks. Yeah. I fucking hate this paper. Hey there, beautiful. You look amazing. And you're gonna find out who's trying to trick us. Cause you are amazing. So, all of your money is mine. Cause guess what, guys? I have 4 aces. That would have been a terrible thing to tell someone if I was playing with them. I am bad at poker. Maybe I'm pretty good. Hello? Yes. Yes, this is my local supermarket. I'd like to order some horse food. No, why would I mean food for horses? What are you talking? Hello? Hello? You're gone. Hello, I'd like to order some cat food. Look at that girl's cute dog. I wish I had a dog. I have something to eat. Hello, and welcome to Learning with Lucien. Or for our German viewers, Lernen mit Lucien. I am Lucien, and this is my show. Today we'll be looking at many different things that you can do when you are trapped in the house on your own. But first of all, let us sing our song together, shall we? I know you'll all know it. Make sure to sing along if you can remember the words. If you can't, don't worry about it. For our next section, we will be talking about the things that you can do when you are at home alone and you can't go outside. Because a lot of people are facing these problems now. But it's important to remember that there are many things you can do, like learn to play the guitar, or learn to play the trumpet, or learn to play with yourself because no one else is around you. The important thing to remember is that you have to check on your friends, because in this time, a lot of your friends could be isolating themselves from everyone and not talking. And even though they may seem like they are dealing with it well, they actually might be doing something reckless or crazy, like going outside when they shouldn't be, going to public events, or inventing characters like a German TV show host because all of their friends abandoned them. Oh, look what time it is. It is time to receive the mail that we are getting in the post hole. Look at this letter. It's so lettery. Anyway, let us read our first letter. This is from Stephanie, from the local council. Dear sir or madam, very good. Make sure you don't assume anyone's gender, because they may take offense to it. Although some people do not actually conform to gender, so maybe in future use a tick box system, or just leave that bit blank. Anyway, dear sir or madam, we are writing to inform you, that your car has been illegally parked on top of three children. Please come and move it, at which point officers will come with the warrant for your arrest. We expect a response within 3 days. Well, Stephanie, I regret to inform you that when I am reading this letter, it is actually 2 weeks after you have sent it. So unfortunately, my car will probably have been towed, and the police who are on their way to find me will never take me alive. Our next letter comes from Jeremy. Dear Mr. Lucien, please, just Lucien. Mr. Lucien was my mother's name. Dear Mr. Lucien, I am having problems with being on my own in the quarantine. Do you have any tips or activities that you like to do while you are on your own? Well, Jeremy, one of the main things I like to do is read, mostly letters, play guitar, play the drums. You could learn a new instrument, a new language, or you could take the knife out of your bag that was put there by people you trusted. That will conclude our mail time for today. And it seems as though we are coming to the end of our show, boys and girls. So, let's remind ourselves of the important lessons that we have learned today. Don't betray your friends. Always keep learning. And if you go outside, you will die because the air is poison. So stay indoors. Okay, goodbye! Lizzie. Davina, I'm so glad you're here. I really missed you guys.
Oh, well, of course we love you, darling. We can never betray you like that. You mean the world to us. You truly do.
Honestly, I'm surprised you didn't trust us in the first place. I mean, I know that we're all in stress and everything, but you didn't have to worry.
Don't worry. I don't expect an apology. I understand that, you know, we're all going through stuff right now. It's important that we stick together. Because I know you didn't mean that about Gossip Girl, and I know all you want to do is support me, so it's good.
Yeah, we really do love you. Everything about you is awesome, and honestly, you're probably the sexiest one out of all of us.
Aww, thanks, Davina.
Everything you do is truly fantastic, darling. You really are a perfect specimen.
Lizzie, you're too kind. You really are. I don't deserve this.
But you know what you did. And you need to take the consequences for your actions. Don't you understand that?
What? But...
You all seem to forget. You betrayed us.
But you're my best friends. I knew this was a lot, but I...
Who would want to be friends with you?
You betrayed us, Lucy. Lucy, you betrayed us.
Why are you doing this to me? I've tried, and...
You know what you did. You know what you did.
To help us.
Who in their right mind would ever want to be friends with a weak, pathetic person like you?
Lizzie, I...
You betrayed them. You betrayed us.
How will you get this? What are you doing?
No. No, you're wrong. You're not Lizzie. And you're not Davina. They wouldn't say this to me. They care about me. They really care about me, and they want me to be safe and happy. They wouldn't do this.
And what does it matter? It's not like they're ever going to talk to you again, is it? You've lost them forever.
And they wouldn't bother with me after the way I treated them. And that's true. It was terrible. I really... I was the worst of them. I got myself all caught up in it, and I thought that I was doing the right thing, but I just made their lives harder. No, I can fix this. I can make this right. I can. I can do this. I just have to try. I know what I have to do.
Look who it is! We thought you'd died.
I'm glad you're not, though.
Davina! We're angry right now.
Oh, yeah! I'm angry.
Davina,
I was kidding. I'm not angry. I was just worried. Lizzie was too. We love you. Don't disappear on us again.
Oh, Davina...
Sorry, I wasn't thinking. I try to fix everything, and I tried to do it all by myself. I didn't think how it might affect you or how much pressure you're under even just keeping the secret. I know how much it affected me, and I think I lost my mind, so I should have been a lot more considerate about how it affected you. And I know that you guys were only trying to help me. You two seem to have it going, and you seem alright. I'm really not. I'm really not. Even though I can put on a brave face and say that everything's gonna be fine, I really don't know if it will. And Lizzie, I was wrong about Gossip Girl. You were right. Sorry.
Well, that's all I wanted to hear.
That I'm sorry?
No. That you were wrong about Gossip Girl.
So it's a good thing you said it.
And while we're at it, I'm going to tell everyone about what happened on evacuation day. We shouldn't have to keep this a secret anymore.
What?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I messed up. I'm the reason that hell had to shut down. It was all my fault. Everything was me.
You can't do that!
It's not true!
Who can say it's not, right? Besides, camaraderie's for angels, am I right?
So, what happens after that?
I probably lose my job. Then, I don't know. But I'll figure it out. After all, I've got you guys, and honestly, that's good for me. All I know is that for us, 2020 is going to be a great year. It really is. Oh, fuck. Don't you take my man to Idaho, he's had my heart some time, and only left me is this empty bottle. I don't wanna go to Idaho, I like my home just fine. Don't give me promises unless you follow. You said yourself you've been on a lonely ride, it's a bit cold outside on the drive home. This bumpy train is making it hard to hide my crying eyes on the ride up home. But you've got yourself to blame, so don't do that cocaine no more. I'm by myself, I'm by myself.
Lucy, can we go back to hell?
Why not, Davina? Why the home not?